guns featured the presidents. Their campaigns featured brass bands, torch lit parades, free picnics,
and 3-hour speeches.
This period was called the Gilded Age. During this age, reformers began to take steps to combat political corruption. Many entered the White House with government jobs as rewards for political support.
Yay!
Giving jobs to the loyal supporters is called patronage. This often led to corruption. James Garfield entered the White House in 1881 as president. He thought that he should give people government jobs based on their ability rather than their political reward. An office seeker named Charles Guideau got mad at Garfield and blamed him for his failure and shot him.
They ruined it. Mary.
Mary.
Oh my God, something. Yeah.
Started.